Next week's the good week, though.
Yeah.
That's when you come dance with me.
Oh, yeah. Dance with Rooster. You should definitely go dance with Rooster.
It's a good time.
He doesn't really dance, but he'll make you dance for him. Bet, bitches.
I dance, but it's required at least 25 years.
Okay. That's fair. All right. That's fair.
We're running late for Only in Kentucky.
Hey, he's at the gym.
Apparently. I don't know. So we'll see what happens.
Do you leave me a voicemail or just keep calling it?
He left me a voicemail.
Okay. We're tracking down Brian.
No, we're talking about his dad.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
His dad called and he ignored it, and then he called literally right afterwards.
Huh.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Okay.
I have a couple people
are
voting.
Get the list for tonight?
Yeah, I'm trying to switch it up.
Where are they at tonight?
I guess no.
Chamber.
Chamber tonight?
Okay. Red break.
I didn't want to
put
that one to the next break.
No.
You gonna do it here?
What, a
fart? Yeah. Can we get this? Yeah, that was not
that's
even.
All I was able to get. It's like Corky Romano.
Shit your pants.
What's up?
What's up?
Not much.
What are you working on?
Nothing. I'm not working on anything.
Mm. Great. Good work. Rooster, how we doing?
I'm currently watching a new trailer for Mortal Kombat.
Is this illegal? Can we do this?
I don't know. That's Johnny Cage fighting Baraka, and it looks pretty badass.
I like the first one. I was always a big fan of the first one.
Oh, they're both good because they're horrible.
all cheesy.
Horrible movies like that are great because they're horrible.
Yeah.
I'm assuming it's Houston Chronicle.
Yeah, that's
top. I got a pretty funny onion story coming up, guys.
Yeah, what do you got?
You'll see. I'm gonna save it, or at least I'm not gonna say it on camera.
Mysterious.
So if you wanna hear it, you're gonna have to go check out the podcast. Yeah. But I'm talking about the future, so it might not happen.
Ooh, the future.
That fart that I tried pushing out last break has really made me have to poop.
Are you gonna go poop now?
I'm thinking about.
Can you?
You want me to take the camera?
Yeah, I do.
Poop view. No, here.
Like, oh.
It is better talking to you from the throne.
I'm gonna go smoke first. See if that'll help me push it out.
Push it out. I just realized that I'm not on this at all. It's okay.
Put your face on it.
Nobody. There you go. Okay, there you go.
Nobody wants to see you.
Alright.
Where's the Doc Rockmobile this week?
Yeah, I don't know. He usually comes around 8:20. But he's got a space open, though.
Alright, let's see. So I just got a text message from VX5. Who's in the chat room listening to the show right now. He's in the band Synergy 67 from Wisconsin. Awesome band, check him out. Text message reads, "You tart, promoting the decline of intelligence. Teach kids the proper spelling, irregardless of it. It's too hard for young retards' minds, LOL." I thought he was really yelling at me until I saw that he wrote irregardless, because he knows that I hate when people say irregardless, because it's not a word. So he got me good, that was a good one. And it's starting to ring.
Sorry, right? Oh.